Bird flu is caused due to an influenza type of virus. It does not directly affect human beings, but when it does, it spreads like a pandemic, and it could even be fatal. People who get infected by this virus are usually in close proximity to infected birds. The symptoms of bird flu develop gradually, and they are coughing, vomiting, nausea, diarrhea, fever, muscle weakness, and eye infections. It could be caused by close contact with the faeces, urine, and infected liquid discharge from nose and eyes of affected birds, such as hens, geese, turkeys, and ducks. Eating meat and eggs from infected birds is not dangerous because it is cooked, and that kills most of harmful agents. If bird flu is not treated immediately, it can lead to further complications like pneumonia, respiratory and kidney failure, and certain cardiovascular problems. Here are some ways in which you can treat bird flu at home. Bird flu home remedies. Number 1. Green tea. It has great antiviral and antibacterial properties. During the bird flu infection, an enzyme known as neuraminidase is released by the infectious agents. Green tea helps to inhibit the release of this enzyme, and in return inhibits the growth and reproduction of the infectious agent. Without the effective growth enzymes, the disease will not be able to spread and multiply in the host. You should have at least 6 to 7 cups of green tea daily to witness the results. Number 2. Immune system. Your immunity should be intact in time of an infection. Make sure you're having enough vitamin C supplements. If you're not comfortable with supplements, add some drops of lemon juice into your green tea and sip it during the day. Citrus fruits and juices are also a good source for boost up your immunity. Make sure you are eating the right foods and stick to natural foods like fresh vegetables and salads to keep up going through the day. Number 3. Steam inhalation. There will be accumulated mucus in your lungs and nasal passage, so try steam inhalation for that. Steam will help to liquidate the secretions so that they can easily come out from your nose. Sometimes tea tree oil can be very beneficial along with steam inhalation. In the pot of boiling water, add some drops of tea tree oil and then inhale. This oil will act as an added expectorant and result in quick loosening of secretions so that the patient feels better in no time. Number 4. Stay hydrated. If you are suffering from vomiting and diarrhea, keep yourself adequately hydrated during the day. Drink at least 10 glasses of water to compensate for the loss of water during vomiting. Try to have juices or warm soups as well. They are good with respect to nutrition and water content. Number 5. Garlic. Garlic is one of the best home remedies for bird flu. It has both antiviral and antibacterial properties, which make it effective in treating bird flu, which is caused by a virus. The best way to consume garlic during bird flu is to crush it first and then consume it raw. You should have at least 2 cloves of garlic in this manner twice a day. Garlic is also effective when consumed in the form of garlic tea. Caution. Please use home remedies after proper research and guidance. You accept that you are following any advice at your own risk and will properly research or consult healthcare professional. Thank you for watching. Now it's time to discover more. Simply click on the screen to subscribe to our channel or watch another video.